And wine.
Take a seat. Eventful day. Pissing around in pools, smashing up labs, avoiding activities. Getting up to no good in the dorms.
How do you know what?
And how you turn up for an interview, like, well, you know, I'm amazed you actually even bothered, really. But I'm a fair man, so bearing all that in mind, why don't you try to convince me into offering you a place at this university? Oh, you think you're so original, don't you? I have met a million kids like you. Yeah, vaguely intelligent, agonizingly middle class, read a book by Camus, a book by Kafka. No real substance, though, just a little fucked-up jumble of misdirected, immature polysexuality and pure, arrogant, impotent rage. So, what you got, big boy? Get off.
You don't know a fucking thing about me, you sanctimonious cunt. But since we're playing the guessing game, let's make a few assumptions. A divorced, lonely, middle-aged lecturer who lives alone and gets his rocks off...
You are really fucking blowing
gets his fucking rocks off trying to sleep with fucking first years. Other hobbies include intimidation and furtive masturbation. I bet you thought you'd died and gone to heaven when you got here, didn't you? Your own office and all the students you could eat.
Let go of me.
Animus. It means spirit, courage, passion, wrath. This is mine.
Who the fucking hell do you think you are?
I'm a bad dream, mate. I'm you before you shriveled and died. And I don't want to go where you've been. So, in answer to your earlier question, you should have given me a place here. I've been the best student you ever had.